Hey, good afternoon, brothers and sisters. This is Donald Yates checking in. Today, I want to report to you about the MaBstoa Division I Executive Board seat that I vacated back in May. And there's an election going on. And the current candidates is Sean Battaglia, who happens to be the MaBstoa Division I chairman at this time. And I'll leave the other candidate nameless. She goes by the name of Bebe. I want to take note that there's been a lot of deceit going on from the other side. There's a lot of deceitful messaging that's been going on social media that's just simply not true. And even when you present a message that's presented in such a way where it makes people look like they're trying to have an advantage or steal some type of an election. And I sat quiet for the most part. And, you know, I've just been reading the decisions of the Neutral Monitor. And I have to question the integrity of the folks that's putting these things out here on social media. I mean, at the end of the day, I mean, is it that important to try to infiltrate us here in MaBstoa? I mean, we're a tight-knit group and always have been. Yes, we have our issues, but we tend to do things the right way. I mean, we're one of the few departments that we're tight knit. We do the right thing by our membership. There's nothing here that will indicate otherwise. Unfortunately, MaBstoa is being targeted. It's being targeted by people from other divisions trying to infiltrate. We must resist and stand together in unity against these type of attacks. The attack on Sean Battaglia's character that's been surfacing is very unprecedented, and I'm even offended. Folks, if we have no objection for anybody running in the elections. If you want to run, it's a fair election, you run. But to go out here and spread lies and deceit on people, on the process. See, I think what happened ultimately in the process, there was a video that came out from Ms. Byers, and she tried to make some accusations that weren't exactly true. It's been documented by the election committee, video documents on time leaving certain locations, time arriving at certain locations. And those little bits of information are left out. I just wanted to get on here, and I want to show everybody on here my support for my Division I chairman, Sean Battaglia, who is also running for the executive board, who comes to his union meetings. The candidate that is actually running in this race, their dues weren't even paid. They were allowed to run. They barely come to our union meetings. They went out to get signatures in other locations other than the division where she wants to represent. I find it really telling on what kind of candidate that person would be. But I don't really truly blame Ms. Bebe. And we are quite aware that Ms. Bebe is being used by Ms. Byers. Ms. Byers has used Bebe as a test case, and they're using MaBstoa as a test jump off to make some type of splash or wave for future endeavors. This is not about you, Ms. Bebe. You have been used here. MaBstoa is definitely being targeted, and everybody can see it. With you don't have to be a blind man to see what the hell's going on here. We must resist and stand together in unity. And with that being said, Donald Yates is checking out.